So what are the ashram you stayed? You stayed in any ashram?
Yeah, so ashram wise, so you have had experience in the UK, and India.
Mm-hmm.
In UK, I have had the fortune of staying in many Buddhist monasteries.
Mm-hmm.
So one monastery I stayed in is Amaravati, in the Thai forest tradition, Ajahn Chah's tradition.
Mm-hmm.
I had the fortune of doing multiple silent retreats, mm-hmm. 10 days and 13 days there.
Mm-hmm.
I've kind of lived in in the Vipassana Gurukaji style again in the UK,
mm-hmm.
2-3 times. Ashrams in India, I would say one ashram of again Paramahansa Yogananda's lineage,
mm-hmm.
in a place in it's called Mulshi in Pune,
mm-hmm.
it's called Ananda Ashram in Pune,
mm-hmm.
so I've had the experience of staying there, doing a retreat there a couple of times,
mm-hmm.
Yes, Jaggi Vasudev's Isha is there. I would even call it ashram with the way you, mm-hmm. way you look at it, but Jaggi Vasudev's place. I haven't been to any other ashram in India.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Baba's okay. For me, what is ashram for me is each time Baba calls it a Shirdi.
Mm-hmm.
Haji Abdul Baba's cottage,
mm-hmm.
Baijabai's home,
mm-hmm.
where Baba used to really ask Bhiksha from. Those choto places are my choto mini ashrams.
Mm-hmm. So what are you?
And yes, I forgot to mention my Reiki sir's ashram in Devruk.
Uh-huh.
Swami Samarth Ashram in Devruk.
In Maharashtra?
In Maharashtra. Near Ratnagiri, a place called Devruk.
Uh-huh.
It's about it is about half an hour, 45 minutes from Sangameshwar.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something from this video. Please share your views or questions in comment below. I will reply you very shortly. Please subscribe this channel and get connected with me.